Five, four, three, two, one. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the moment of silence.
Don't sit down just yet.
Teachers, please check to make sure that all students are complying with the dress code.
Thank you for your cooperation. Good morning, PCHS, and welcome back to the Bears Den News. I'm McKinley Lee, and today's Tuesday, January 19th. The PSAT, which was rescheduled from October, will be administrated on Tuesday, January 26th from 8:15 to 11:30 a.m. All 10th grade honors lit students, plus any regular lit students who sign up, will take the test. The test will be administrated in the cafeteria. We're getting closer to the deadline for those who wish to sign up for driver education. Those students have until this Thursday, January 21st, to sign up at the attendance office and pick up an information packet. Classes begin January 23rd. Remember, if you want your license at age 16, you must have a driver education course. Now here's more news.
I'm Kaylee Harrison. Please support the Spirit Cheerleaders who are raffling off this original poster by Mac Williams, a New York-based professional cartoonist who graduated from PCHS. It's a really cool poster. It has been framed and been signed by the Pierce County 2020 State Champion football players and coaches. Tickets are $5 and the winner will be announced January 21st and 22nd during the varsity basketball games. See a cheerleader, Miss Hodges or Miss Marks, to purchase a raffle ticket. The PCHS One Act team will be having two public performances of their competition piece, Antigone. Performances will be Monday and Tuesday, February 1st and 2nd. Tickets will be $10 and only available in advance. Tickets can be purchased for either performance from members of the One Act cast and crew. Seating will be limited and social distancing will be enforced. Team members will begin pre-selling tickets January 25th. If you have questions, you can just ask Ms. Justice in room 261. Help support the varsity and middle school tennis teams by purchasing this cool tennis merch from Huckleberry Apparel. You can order by using the QR code here. Varsity tennis begins regular season play on February 11th. Now, here's a closer look at sports.
I'm Olivia Colley. Varsity basketball is back at home tonight against Abilene County, and it's also senior night for our Bears and Lady Bears. The action actually begins at 4:15 with JV boys, then at 6 p.m., it's varsity girls followed by varsity boys around 7:45. In between, we will have the senior recognition ceremony. And if you can't make it to this game in person, remember you can watch it on the NFHS network. Now, let's get a look at that forecast.
I'm Tara Duncan. Today there will be a high of 60 and a low of 37 with a 10% chance of rain. Happy birthday today to Aaron Broadnax and Ashton Robertson. Now, let's see what's cooking in the Bear Cafe.
I'm David Spurr with today's menu. Chicken nuggets and roll, special deli sub with chips, mashed potatoes, broccoli florets with ranch, smart mouth pizza, and side salad with homemade ranch. Today's quote of the day, if you can't fly, then run. If you can't run, then walk. If you can't walk, then crawl. But by all means, you must keep moving. Martin Luther King, Jr. The PBIS theme for this month is positive attitude. Keep demonstrating your ability to be responsible, respectful, and safe. Thanks, and go Bears!